Hello everyone, Michael here with the Daily Note 2 and 3 YouTube channel, and today I want to talk about Samsung keyboard and the differences between the Galaxy Note 2 running currently Android 4.1.2. So here's a new trick that the Samsung keyboard is now capable of. You can continue to swipe without having to take your finger or stylus off the keyboard. If you need to hit the space button, all you need to do is you need to swipe over the space and continue swiping along. So for example, there you go, I have learned a new trick. And just to show you, it doesn't work on the Galaxy Note 2. So there you go. I also want to mention that a lot of people, even though a Samsung keyboard was good, they thought SwiftKey's text prediction was better. I have noticed that text prediction has improved greatly over the last year after a couple of updates. So maybe there isn't that big of a difference anymore, and that applies both to the new Samsung and the older Samsung keyboards. Now if you do still prefer to use something like SwiftKey, I'm sure a lot of you are still going to use that. On the Note 2, what you lost was the handwriting input, which was a bummer because the handwriting input is really good. But what the Note 3 has now is if you hover over the cursor, you get that floating icon there. And you could click on it, and now you could write directly on here. So just to show you, I'm going to switch out of Samsung keyboard and select SwiftKey, and we still get that, and you could still write in here. And you still have access to the handwriting correction gestures, such as you could just write over the character and replace it, or you could insert a space. And you could join it. If you want to see a list of the handwriting correction gestures, now that it is out of S Pen, you can get it through here. Just go to Settings, then find S Pen, and then you could see Direct Pen Input, and you could see Gesture Guide, and you could see all the different things. And I just want to mention that it is a little different from the Galaxy Note 2's handwriting correction gestures. So when you go to Settings, go to Handwriting, then go to Gesture Guide. Now if you do want to use these gestures on the Galaxy Note 2, you need to choose Recognition Type as Complete Recognition. You could see that the delete spaces are just a little different. Also, what they don't list are these Enter gestures that actually work on the Galaxy Note 3, for example. So in Samsung keyboard, if you do something like hello and you just want to hit enter, you could just do that gesture and it'll do the enter function. So let's look at the handwriting directly inside Samsung keyboard. So it looks like it works really well. If you want to edit something, you have this cursor to play with. Okay, and you could use this control on the bottom to scroll through. And you have these gestures as well to insert things inside. Not sure exactly which one I like better. There you go. And one last thing I want to mention about the Samsung keyboard on the Galaxy Note 3. I really like the sound that it makes. It's almost identical, but it has this crisp bite to it. And I first saw that on the Galaxy S4 and I really liked it. And I'm glad it does the same thing on the Galaxy Note 3. So anyway, that's the end of today's video. And I hope you got something out of it. Please come to my channel and check out my other videos for the Samsung Galaxy Note 2 and 3. And make sure you subscribe for more upcoming videos. Once again, thank you for watching.